That is the power of Google Home Hub.
Google fired the latest volley in the home smart speaker battle this morning. Its new Home Hub combines a small video screen with an internet-connected speaker and digital assistant.
We really want to build a device that can work in any room in your house, including your private spaces like bedrooms.
But unlike Facebook's Portal device introduced on Monday, Google's Home Hub does not include a camera.
And we felt like we can deliver an amazing product experience without users having to force a camera in all these different rooms.
At $149, Home Hub's price undercuts Facebook's Portal, as well as Amazon's Echo Show.
It's a Trojan horse to get you really into that ecosystem, giving you low-cost hardware, because then you'll become a long-term customer of a lot of other services.
Google's newest Pixel phones were also showcased, with an emphasis on the quality of the camera, trying to make inroads against Apple's iPhone and Samsung's Galaxy.
So that's the one way they can stand out, but it's still a difficult road for them.
But at a $799 starting price, $200 less than Apple's new XS phone, Google's hoping it can sway cost-conscious consumers. Mark Barger, NBC News.